He's in the house.
Fine.
He's going in.
He's disappearing.
Follow him.
Don't let him disappear.
The air.
Where's it gone? Keep going.
How do you find it? It's just a trial.
It's just another test.
You just have to solve it, and then you will find him.
Then you will succeed.
He's so close.
Just one little test to do.
You can almost reach him.
You can almost see him.
It's a test. Like the old warrior trials. Dillian will help me.
They just laughed at her. But soon enough, as the bodies piled up, no one was laughing. And they knew that she was not like them.
Until you get to the house.
Before he disappears, Senua.
You have to get in.
Dillian will disappear soon. Find a way.
It's all up to you.
It's another test.
Don't fail.
The light is still glowing, but soon it will go out.
You haven't failed yet. You mustn't fail now.
Thank you. Northmen speak of a death moon, a light shaped like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhands, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. But that is not the end of it, because the dead return to haunt the living. If you see the death moon, then beware, because there will be death in that house.
Thank you.
Denua! Come to me! Where are you?
I'm here! I'm right here!
Are you in there? Come out if you are.
Where is he? Find him.
You have to find him.
The runes.
Focus.
The runes.
Focus the runes. Come on. They are the key.
There was a Northman called Grettir. Big, red-haired, immensely strong. But he was afraid of the dark. It happened one night that an undead creature came to his house to drag him outside into darkness and kill him. He resisted with every ounce of his strength. He clung to the doorframe, but it gave way, and they spilled out of the house, and the monster fell back, and the moon shone down on its ghastly face. Grettir, terrified, cuts off its head, but is cursed forever. From that moment on, wherever he was, he would see those hideous eyes staring back at him. Sometimes, we allow our own fear to haunt us to our grave.
It's close. It's close. Move away. Senua, move away. You'll die.
You're dying. The burning.
She's dying. The burning.
The burning.
Let it see. It is.
Go towards it.
Run.
Focus.
Find it.
Focus. Focus.
Focus.
Two more.
Two more. Two more. Where are they, Senua?
Where's Dillian?
Where are you?
Don't let it see.
Don't get lost.
Don't let it see you.
Come on.
You'll start to burn.
Going. You'll burn.
There it is. Move away. Where's Dillian?
Where is he?
This is taking too long.
What should I do?
Can you hear him?
Run! Run! Run now!
Save him! Run!
Send one!
You don't even have your sword!
You came through the wrong door.
How are you going to fight?
Where's your sword?
You must defend yourself. Is that a creature? You can't defend yourself.
It's Dillian.
Go, go, go.
Where's Dillian?
Where are we?
The light. The
room. Go towards it.
Focus.
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 Look.
It's close. It's close. Move away.
Senua, move away.
I feel it.
You'll die.
Can you feel it?
You're dying. The burning
She's
has begun.
Dying. The burning.
The burning has begun.
Go to the gate. There they are. The rooms. You can get through.
Run! Run now! Is that creature?
You can't defend
Dillion. Yourself.
It's Dillion. Find the creature.
Where's Dillion?
Where are we?
It's not safe. I feel unsafe. Where is it? I'm not safe.
You're dying.
You're lost.
You're dying. This is what death feels like.
They're coming!
Senua! What happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. That doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I have. You're not a monster.
Without you, this darkness has made me a monster.
You've done it.
You did it.
The warrior trials.
You need the
sword. Go get the sword.
You did it with the sword.
You have to get the sword.
With Grammar reforged, you will have Odin's blessing to walk a goddess into the halls of Helheim and challenge Hela as an equal.
So Dillion was helping me. And a sword will lead me to him. Like when we first met.
As Sigmund and Sinfjotli are being buried alive, Sigmund's sister throws an armful of straw into the grave mound. Hidden in the straw is Sigmund's sword, the gift of Odin. They cut their way out of the grave mound and set fire to Siggeir's hall. The king burns to death. Sigmund calls to his sister to come out so that she may live and be honored. She does come out, but only to tell him the truth. That she had slept with him, her brother, to beget a strong avenger. I am not fit to live, she says, and walks back into the fire. Strike vengeance from your heart, Senua, as there is always a heavy price to pay.
Dillian gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials, and she saw a way out. To leave her past behind, and become a warrior in Dillian's clan.
Go back.
The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No. He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
Years later, with Zinbel's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. A plague.
Dillian?
Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
Senua, the suffering you've caused.
This is your fault. You brought this plague to us. You have blood on your hands.
Waved through itself over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields. Their memorial stone is sacred. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
With them, soon she'll be a corpse.
She's lost.
She doesn't know where she's trying to get to.
We're all lost.
Is there any escape?
We're all lost.
Is there any escape for any of us?